Hey guys, today I'm showing you how to make this cute practical calendar that can be used again and again. Keep track of your hectic schedule with this reusable dry erase calendar made of paint swatches. For this project, you will need a 16 by 20 inch frame, 35 paint chips, scissors, a glue stick, dry erase markers, or I'm using a chalk marker, and a 16 by 20 inch solid color piece of paper. Measure and cut the paint chips so they are 2.5 inches wide and 2 inches tall. Using leftover paint chips, measure and cut 7 rectangular pieces 2.5 inches wide by 1 inch tall. These will serve as a spot for the days of the week. Next, measure and cut a large piece of paper to fit in your frame, 20 inches wide by 16 inches tall. Using a gradient pattern, lay out your paint chips on the paper. Move the chips around until everything is evenly spaced and where you want it to be. Finally, glue everything in place with a glue stick. As you will see, I left the name of the paint color on my chips. This is optional. If you would like to avoid it, then cut the text off when you are cutting your chips. When everything is glued down and dry, place the calendar into the frame and prepare it to be displayed. Notice that the frame I'm using is glass, which allows for easy application and erasing for dry erase markers. As I mentioned earlier, I'm using a chalk marker which works nicely on the glass and easily erases as well. I will have it linked below. Label your calendar for the month and enjoy the flexibility to customize, erase, and change your calendar from month to month and year to year. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you won't miss any upcoming DIY videos.